Hey everyone, Bridget here. Welcome to my channel. We are going to do another Pink's breast cancer awareness painting. We're pouring over a vase, and this time I am going to use a small canvas to catch the paint. I'm going to use what pinks and reds I have before I mix up more. I do have, I think, about 10 more videos to do. So, because I'm like out of pinks and reds, we'll just use what we got, and then I'll mix up more and get some fresh paintings. So, yeah. I do know, we're gonna just mix with all the colors I've used so far. So here's some silver. I probably should have done like a primer color. Oh wow. Trying to help it some. Usually you have to do it anyway. Okay. Okay. So some more on here. I don't think there's any left. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Where's it even now? Oh well. I know you guys are like, what happened to all the pink? Well, the pink is here, believe me. Now I have to make sure this part is gonna. Throw on some yellow.
because she's squirting all over.
I only did yellow because it's something I already had mixed. There. Don't know what happened. Now that the yellow's gonna stay. Blue and red to make purple. I'm just gonna pour it on. Color shift. Teeter tottering. Okay. kind of cool. I like that effect. Still have some pink color left, so. We'll have to see how that dries. Don't know if I'm gonna like the canvas, guys. Okay. Well, it's okay. Oh, torture. Kind of cool. We'll see. It may be combo, maybe just that, maybe separate. I don't know. But we'll see how this dries, really. Very cool. All right. Let me. It didn't all show up like that over here, but it's okay. Maybe if I tilt it some. We're just gonna let it dry. I'm gonna dry in. Maybe I ruined it. But some cells are coming out on my canvas. But alright, guys. That's about it for this series. I mean, it's not quite it. I have about 10 more to do. But we will do them another day. I mean, you guys only see one in a day anyway, so. Alright, so there we are. is the canvas. And that is the vase of flower. I know you can't see. My tablet is horrible. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.